big black bag. I gotta keep going to the money.
The money.
I wanna break bread with my family. Woo. I ain't got time for that nonsense. Only real ones understand me.
What's going on, y'all? It's me, DTB. I'm back with another reaction video. I want to take the time and say thank you to everybody checking out all of my videos. If this is your first time checking out my video, I want to say thank you. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share this video, and turn on the notification because I'm dropping a lot of hot new videos and what you want to be the first to know. So make sure you do that. If not for me, do it for yourself. Today, we will be reacting to the homie YASIN. This is a Swedish artist. Shout out to the homie on IG. He hit me up. He was like, I'ma just read a little bit. Cause it's crazy to me that, and we're gonna talk about it at the end, but he was basically saying that not a lot of Americans do reaction videos to Swedish hip hop. And the people wanna see it. If the people wanna see it, I shall deliver. So we're gonna get into it. I think it's called Trakten. We're gonna get right into it. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share this video. It's me, DTB. Let's get into this video. Shout out to Sweden one time. Saga Berlin, what up? Shout out to Sweden. Shout out to the youngins out there. I like the beat. That sample is crazy. Video was shot nice. Shout out to whoever shot the video. We definitely gonna react to this. That's a nice shot. That's a real nice shot. That's a nice creative shot. I like that shot. Let's get into the reaction though. I like the song from the flow and the actual beat. What he actually saying, I'm not sweetened, but it definitely has some substance. Real everyday video. I like when people just really, when artists are themselves and they show their actual neighborhood or where they from. Like, a lot of artists can't do this. So for them to show their hood or wherever they from and what they do on a day-to-day basis, I definitely like that a lot. Me coming from America, I don't know what's over in Sweden, but they definitely gave me a piece of their culture. Because a lot of these hip-hop artists now, they can't even go to their hood. So that's why they got to shoot on jets and have exotic cars. For you to just be you, I salute that a lot. The beat was A1. I like the beat a lot. the flow is A1. I gotta get his record a thumbs up, a double thumbs. Yeah, send me more Sweden artists, man. I definitely would like to check y'all out, see what y'all about. If you like this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Hashtag DTB challenge. I shall deliver. It's me, DTB, man. Straight like that. Shout out to the homie HHAUCHIN. On IG, he hit me up, was like, yo, you need to react to some Sweden artists. I know you're gonna give a dope reaction video. Once again, I do appreciate that. It's crazy that we got so many YouTubers doing reaction videos, but y'all not putting people on. You're not reacting to other countries and things like that. This is what I'm here for. You have not seen me react to one American artist on my channel. If I do, it's gonna be underground, straight underground. I don't want no clout. I don't want to look for no clout. I want everything to be organic on my channel. So shout out to the whole Sweden. Hashtag Sweden one time if you from there. It's me, DTB, just like that, man. I'm done. I gotta keep going to the money. I wanna break bread with my family. Woo. I ain't got time for that nonsense. Only real ones understand me.